Welcome back to another episode of MCAT Mnemonic Monday. My name is Ken, and I'm an MCAT expert with MedSchoolCoach. Today, we have an organic chemistry mnemonic for you on disaccharides. You likely recall from your organic chemistry classes that carbohydrates are one of the four types of biological macromolecules. The building block, or the unit, of carbohydrates is called the monosaccharide. It's possible for you to take a couple of monosaccharides and link them together to form a disaccharide. You can also link many monosaccharide molecules together to form a polysaccharide. For the MCAT, it's important for you to be familiar with the important disaccharides, especially sucrose and lactose. Sucrose is table sugar. It's a disaccharide made from glucose and fructose. These are two monosaccharides. Lactose is a disaccharide that is found in many milk products. You might have heard of some individuals becoming lactose intolerant as they grew up. Lactose is the disaccharide involved with this intolerance. It's a disaccharide made from galactose and glucose, two monosaccharides linked together. Our mnemonic today is going to help you remember what these two disaccharides are made of in terms of their monosaccharide units. The mnemonic is super glowing frogs leave gardens glowing. So super glowing frogs is for sucrose, glucose, and fructose. All right, super glowing frogs. Leave gardens glowing is for lactose, galactose, and glucose. So this way, if you use super glowing frogs leave gardens glowing, it's going to help you keep track of what these two disaccharides are made of for the MCAT.